The number of open teaching positions in South Carolina is at the highest that it has been in 20 years. A new report from researchers at Winthrop University shows vacancies are up more than 50%. 50% since the start of last school year. The report says most of these open positions come from more teachers leaving their jobs. And if you are